I don't know why, but I just doing this. It keeps cycling between these two downloads. Not pressing any keys on my keyboard. So strange.